How's everybody doing on this marvelous Thursday, September 16th, 2021? Out in the field baling the rest of this hay. We had a little small fuel issue the other day, but we got it taken care of. We cleaned the fuel, filtrated it, cleaned all the filters on the tractor. Or I would have made this video a few days ago and had it done, but, you know, it just happened. Things happen. You know how it is. Anyway, here's the monitor. It's beeping at me. I'll explain that in just a minute. Here's the baler back behind me. And the reason that it is beeping at me, the monitor, is there's a sensor on the gate. The gate is the door that kicks the bale out. Anyway, the sensor went out, and it keeps telling the computer that it's open. And I'm gonna stop just real quick. And like I said, it just tells the computer that it's open, but if you visually go out and look, everything is closed how it's supposed to. As you can see, there's the monitor, and we're at 47.5. And we're gonna get down here and bale until we get to 60.0. because that is in inches and that's a 5 foot bale, and we are rolling 4 by 5 rolls. As you can see, some of these other bales that are out here. So if you wouldn't mind, please like and subscribe my videos. That way I know I do a good job. And hopefully, when I get to the end of this row, we won't go over too much, and I'll be able to turn, and I hope it will come out decent. I made one other video before this, and then I went back and watched it, and it did not turn out very good. But I think this one will turn out a lot better, because I'm able to watch the phone of the screen, and so far it's looking a lot better than just winging it, you know. Playing with all the hay here, been acting up with my sinuses, and I've been having the sniffles and the runny nose, and that's just been tons of fun. Almost to the end. Then we'll zoom in on the monitor and see how full we are. Go ahead and take y'all's guesses and see who is closest. I don't have nothing to give y'all, but just for funs and giggles, comment in below and see who was right. And we're gonna stop and we're gonna check the screen here. Gonna zoom in, and we are at 66.0. That's a little much, but as long as we don't go above 7, it's okay. We're gonna hit the wrap button. As you can see, it's wrapping. Now it's gone into eject, which means it's safe. The reason you see stop and gate is open is mainly because of the sensors in the back. Now I'm gonna turn real quick, and I'm gonna on purposely jackknife this baler. I hope, and hopefully, we'll be able to see. I hope. Now it might get a little loud, because what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna open this door. I'm gonna try to position you. Now we're gonna come back in and close the door so we can hear one another talk. And we're gonna unjackknife it and start a new row. But anyway, just wanted to make a little quick video to show y'all. I'm sure a lot of y'all haven't seen that before. So y'all stay safe out there. Just wanted to make a short video. Like I said, like, subscribe my videos. And we're gonna let y'all go. America, baby.